My name's Ted Sporer. I'm the Polk County Republican Chairman in Iowa. We're nominating John McCain to be the next President of the United States representing the Republican Party because America can't afford inexperienced and misguided leadership in the presidency. We don't have the time, we don't have the money, and we don't have the safety to spare in the age of terror.